be coming from the east.
Are you crying for me? Or are you crying for your dad?
It's my fate. No, our fate.
Kill that bloody bastard before he touches her again.
What's going on?
Something terrible is going to happen.
The new dam is going to buckle. It's already started leaking.
You mean the whole place will be flooded?
This dam won't take anyone's permission to collapse.
It is a bad omen. Disaster.
Can you tell me what are the passion that made you make this film?
The first film.
Yeah,
that's
such a difficult one.
And actually, whatever I have found, I got some lifetime experience in everything. For example, in the ship sequence, I was sailing on board a ship. On my first voyage itself, the ship had a fire, and I was the only one escaped from the engine room, in fact. So there was a CO2 release incident occurred. Everything, what exactly we have seen on board, it's my experience. So everything is, for example, Ayurveda, for the last, I think, for 5-6 years, I take care of Ayurveda only, because I had a major skin problem before. I tried so many doctors, and at last I came to Ayurveda. There, in 28 days, they cured my entire problem. So after that, for the last 4-5 years, I try Ayurveda only. In fact, I wrote during one of my annual treatment days, actually, in an Ayurvedic resort, actually. So, like that, everything. For example, astrology, actually, my wife is a blind believer in astrology. So, I got the tips of astrology from her only. So, everything, whatever I got, I got something from out of that. And in fact, about the dam incident, I'm staying right in front of Mulambriyar Dam, actually, in Cochin City.